next president will probably appoint several members of the Supreme Court. Would you consider appointing Obama?
Wow, what a great idea. Nobody has ever suggested that to me. Wow. I love that. Wow. I mean, he's brilliant, and he can set forth an argument, and he was a law professor, so he's got all the credentials. Now, we do have to get a Democratic Senate to get him confirmed, so you're going to have to help me on that, okay?